Now what? We moved, got a moving tree. Have you ever seen this at the fair?
Yeah, so I get shit like damaged SD card on this phone now.
That sucks.
That's what it tells me.
Hold on, I'm gonna go on this side.
Yeah,
that looks kind of dangerous. They used to have a guy in stilts, but now I guess they got some style with it. You should take a picture of that with your phone. I'm like the only one with an actual camera. Everyone just uses their phones on like 240p. There's a sketch artist over there.
Have you been to Nigel's house?
No.
I've been there.
Does he live in town?
Yeah. He lives near the college.
Oh.
Near the high school.
I'm like up to here on it. This thing is huge. It's like it's scaled higher.
It's built on a semi.
It is?
Yes.
Yeah, but it's like modeled like a regular car. Look, this wheel is like at least 3 feet.
It's good for Doomsday. It's a good Doomsday wheel.
Oh, no, they have vehicles like this size in Mad Max.
Yeah, I know.
Look out.
Especially in Mad Max, it's bigger.
I know, yeah, they have like everything in there was like custom built.
I like the soundtrack for the entire movie.
Jump in!
Oh, I can see myself in reflection.
Find out how old that cover is.
No.
It could be 4 years old.
It's less than a year because it's different every year.
No, read over there. It says the butter is reused.
What? Oh, you're right. It does say that. I didn't even look. These aren't so big. I want to see if those square watermelons are actually real. They don't have any though. Aren't those confirmed fake?
I don't know.
Square watermelons?
I don't follow that.
Nah, they had it on an episode of The Simpsons once.
These are expensive.
I like this, the space shuttle one.
The Cobra is pretty nice.
Where's that one?
Helicopter. $40. Yeah,
I like this. That plane right there. I like that stealth one right there.
Wait, that.
Wonder how they transport these.
This one that's good in the fine zone. That one.
Banging after anybody.
Keep out. Come on, why don't you just remove that sign and let people walk in and beat their arms? It would be good to get stupid people out of the game program.
This one's kind of more of a big one. Might even be three if there's one beyond that tent.
should take a picture of them.
Up it on Facebook.
If I had an airsoft gun, maybe I'd shoot one at some of the responses.
Oh, it wouldn't be good. You'd probably get a reaction though if you're looking for a reaction.
Later.
Put some of that kind, no, except it's a lot bigger.
It's a lap of
I like the girl.
Mommy, it's a lap of a door.
Mom, stop.
That's weird how it's here.